One person is dead and another injured after crashing while being chased by state troopers in a stolen car. It all started around 7:15 Thursday morning near 21st Avenue and Francis Street in Longmont. No other vehicles were involved and no state troopers were injured. The injured person did go to the hospital, but no word on their condition right now. Katie Johnston, covering Colorado First.